So your immune system is highly influenced by your sleep cycles. So if you're not sleeping, your immune system is just not going to work. So let's talk about why that is. Well, when you sleep, you stimulate growth hormone. Growth hormone is intimately involved with proteins, and your entire immune system is made out of proteins. You're going to have higher cortisol and adrenaline, and both of these, if spiked chronically, will suppress your immune system. The rhythm of sleep is called circadian waves. The strength of your macrophages are highly dependent on your sleep cycles. And these guys are professional phagocytes. They basically go in there and they eat up microbes. Macrophages are not just a garbage disposal that cleans up debris, but they will eat viruses, bacteria. They're like your guards that protect you against invaders. Also, your T cells, which has to do with thymus, and the thymus trains your immune system, T cells, to do their job. So we have the T cells, and then we have cytokines, which could be inflammatory, anti-inflammatory, but they're basically the communications between your immune cells. So certain T cells and cytokines will peak right when you start to get to sleep, then others will peak during the day, like the killer T cells, which would be equivalent to the Navy SEALs. So when you don't get sleep and you're tired during the day, these cells can't protect you, so you're more susceptible to getting an infection. And also the speed at which the white blood cells are fighting infection will be suppressed. And then we also have the memory of your immune function as well will be suppressed. So if you can't remember certain pathogens and you can't fight infection, you're just more susceptible to getting sick. So if you want to strengthen your immune system, get more sleep by watching this video right here.